Hello and welcome, my friend. And then I am planning to give you information that what are the most difficult bolts and nuts to open in car or truck's engine. And this is good to know because some of these bolts are really easy to open, but then we have these cylinder head bolts in here. And these bolts are the most difficult ones to open. And let's go to look these bolts closer. These bolts are in here and they are really long, normally that length, and soon I will show that how long they are. And these bolts are also extremely tight. There is huge force in these bolts what keeps that cylinder head in very tight between this piston block. And let's go to look at how we can open these really tight bolts. Okay, and there is really bolt what looks like that, and this bolts, this fastening force is 100 newton meters, and it is something like 70 these pounds force, and this is very difficult bolt to open. And for that opening, I need now this long, this steel bar. And then when I start to open these bolts, normally this my engine moves and I have to keep my hand in here, and then I can open these bolts. But be ready that you must do it like in this way, or then keep this very well, because these bolts, they are difficult to open. And if this engine is in like this inside this car, then it is easier. But normally if we are in like that this engine is free, we have to do a little bit work, and this opening is easier if we like sometimes we can use this hammer. And this hammer means that we have plastic hammer, and then when we hit that area, this bolts opens easier in that way. And let's look at how soon now I managed to open that bolt. But remember that these are sometimes really difficult to open, and be very carefully, because if we damage these cylinder head bolts, this head, then we have really much lot work, extra work, when we are trying to take out this rip or damage head bolt. Okay, but in my case, these bolts opens nicely. And this was this my information, my friend. And there we can see that there this bolt came out, and it looks like that. Excellent. And this kind of information to you, my friend.